Check this out. Now that you're here, the Vex won't know what hit him.
Lightbearer, you have a dangerous mission ahead of you. Storming Kallus' stronghold won't be easy. Normally, I'd have more intel before a direct attack.
The Guardian has faced the unknown and prevailed every time. They are equal to the task. The radio mast is somewhere in Kallus' ship. If you strike swiftly, we can remove it as a threat before it ever reaches the Veil. Enter Kallus' fortress, find the radio mast, and destroy it.
Disrupting the circuit should open the door. There's something strange here, too. A powerful concentration of light energy?
Something's not right here.
Wait. A source of paracausal energy? It could be the radial mast.
The Shadow Legion have the corridor locked down tight. Even if we could fight through, they'd have enough time to secure the radial mast.
Must be more than one path to the radial mast. Stand by. I'll send you all the sensor scans we have.
Guardian, do you see that? It's more of that strange darkness energy. What is it doing here? Looks like a dead end. Hang on, I'll reroute us.
You're losing valuable time. This is exactly what I was concerned about.
Could have come right out of the Leviathan. Maybe he's still the same old Kallus deep down. The Shadow Legion must use this grav lift to move equipment and troops across the ship. It should take us deeper in. I still can't believe my sensors. Could the radial mast really be a light artifact?
There's still a great deal we don't know. What is the radial mast capable of? How will it affect the Veil? And what is the witness planning?
All very good questions, but ones that can wait until we've destroyed the radial mast and saved your city.
I know what's at stake here, Osiris.
Legion are ready for a siege. Just look at all these ships.
Kallus is ready to annihilate this city. Those ships are too cryopods. Casualties would be devastating.
We could help with that. Overloading those energy conduits should do the trick. Are you handling extremely volatile energy? Again?
Again? How often does this happen?
Too often.
Worry about now.
An improvised distraction. But an effective one.
And the people of Neomona will be safer. At least for now.
Torment, up high! We're getting closer. I can sense it.
Good, good. They haven't moved it yet. There's still some time. Focus on the path ahead of you, Guardian. You're almost there.
It's strange. I thought as we got further in, we'd see more of the old Kallus. But this... how much has the Witness changed it?
Thank you.
has been struggling, but I don't know what we can do to help. If we can do anything. If my angles are right, this grav lift is a straight shot to the radial mast. We're almost there.
You have overcome every obstacle so far, Guardian. Do not falter now.
Just look at this place. All these Shadow Legion soldiers. There's a whole army in here. Something's wrong. The door just opened for us.
I have a bad feeling. Be vigilant.
That monument must be the radial mast. There's no mistake. That light energy radiating from it. Oh, no.
At last, you have arrived, God.
This is your chance. Destroy the radial mast.
So you've come on this vegan trinket. It is the very beast that the witness has given you. A man being even the best contender's performance grows insipid without a worthy.
Thank you. another darkness anomaly. Where did it come from?
Ready to take on some baddies?